Well, the longest serving death row inmate here in the state of Idaho will be put to death. Today, an Ada County judge issued a death warrant for 73-year-old Thomas Creech, who has been on death row for more than 40 years. His execution is set for next month. The Idaho Department of Corrections says it has secured necessary chemicals to carry out an execution by lethal injection. Creech has been on death row since the 80s for the murder of a fellow inmate.